a lot of things that I've applied in my life and that I kind of lead with, I learned from him. Again, either he was trying to teach it to me, but I was too stubborn to pay attention at the time, or he was trying to teach it, but he might have taught it the wrong way. And so it all, you know, things come together when they're supposed to. And these are the same principles that I try to teach my kids and everybody that I come in contact with.